Alright, we are streaming. Hello everyone, this is Jiraiya with friends. Welcome. We have Ruby Bomb Mom and Muha. Alrighty. Well, Ruby, are you included or no? Alright, so no one can hear them, but you can hear me, so that's all that matters. Why are people shooting at me? Same here. I just fell in here and I'm actually close to dying. I'm waiting to regenerate. Okay, cool. Alright, where's it?
Those hive stingers carry a hypnotizing
neurotoxin. Go to hide base to continue your mission. We
lucky
are.
For yeah. You seem to be go to hide base.
Bad news. Queen Bee's drones have LexCorp and Starlab scientists hostage inside the Metrodome. We must free those scientists before she steals their minds and converts them into drones.
The unmistakable outline of the Metropolis Metrodome is visible from all over Little Bohemia. The Metrodome is the premier arena for any large-scale event. Whether they're here for a sports event, monster truck pull, or rock concert, the stadium is almost always surrounded by an excited swarm of people.
Okay. Alright, I'm all behind. Alright, there we go. There we go. What's that? You weren't happy when I went to Tekken? Oh, I know, I know. Well, it just makes my job easier. Better way. I said you better. Son of a bitch. Where am I? Who's hitting me? Someone's hitting me. What the fuck are you guys? That's so confusing in here. We are giant tigers. Or whatever. Hive minder. Oh shit. Thundercats.
Yeah.
Bad guy. We're almost there.
The hive mind has been breached. Overriding directive. Bring the exobytes to Brainiac. Bring the exobytes to Brainiac.
Bring the exobytes to Brainiac! Guards! Protect your queen with your lives!
Oh, Jesus.
Be one with my hive mind! Challenge
now.
Me?
Damn it.
You are one mind. I am many.
Surrender now. Down, damn it.
You will serve me and Brainiac in the end.
Queen Bee and Brainiac. That can't be good for anyone.
Speak of Flash at the Bohemian Police Station.
Since you're so good with insects, how about some help debugging my mainframe?
From many, one. One mind, one goal.
Now we know. Brainiac is in control of Queen Bee. He's using her drones to recover his exobytes. I hope this stings Brainiac in the end. But if she doesn't, we will. I'll be in touch. And thanks. Superman out.
The square up walk. Who are you?
My squad was infiltrating the Hive's defenses when we came across Lexcorp troops.
There it is. It's like, where the hell's the exit? I couldn't find it. Today's supposed to be a chill day, Sunday, and it's not. Yes, Sunday. Oh no. We both are too, so why are we cats? We were discussing that earlier, me and Muha earlier. We're like, what did you get us into? We're not very happy about it. You know that, right?
So now you're the hero-sized bug zapper. Nice.
All for your entertainment, Ruby. Soon.
Heads up, there's trouble in the Tomorrow District. Circe's bestia morphs are all over the area, which means Circe can't be far behind. Zatanna in the Chinatown safe house can give you further instructions.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I know. Don't worry, I don't cuss either. Ooh. I love your analogy. Too bad you guys can't hear this on the stream, guys. Alright, what are you guys doing? And it says go to Chinatown and PD station to your mission. Alright. You know what? No, I didn't. Actually, I actually gotta repair my stuff too. Almost forgot about that. We actually have 3 people watching on our stream, by the way. 3 people watching. Mm-hmm. They can't hear you. Not that I can tell. Let me check. No, I have Snap app on my Xbox One. Nah, doesn't bother me, no. Yeah, sure, go ahead. I don't think there's any Alrighty. Jiraiya 3355.
J-I-R-A-I. Star Lab's goal is to keep our allies equipped with the most advanced technologies.
3355. Yes. Not that one. Is it? It says Jiraiya goes live with friends. That's the one. So how do I boost up my abilities? Where is it at? Wait. Nope, there it is. Never mind. I found it. There it is. Cool. Okay. Got it. Yep. Can you hear my music in there, by the way? Can you hear my music playing in the background, or no? I have music. No, can you hear my music, though, from my end on the stream? Because I have Pandora playing in the background.
Let's get it.
All right.
Yay. No people to watch. Under the sea. So he's a canine, technically. He's a less evolved canine. Less domesticated. Same principle. Holy crap. I'm going to Chinatown. Oh, I have 6 people watching, that's crazy. Hello everyone, welcome to my podcast. Don't do that. 'Cause I said so. 'Cause I don't like it. Eh, it's alright. And I don't have an accent, but it's not fake either, so. I think I see you. Right where Ruby is. Are you inside, Ruby? There you are. Okay. So everybody watching, this is a new character, and we are building him up, thanks to the help of my friends over here. Well, it's also going to go on YouTube too, so. Well, I'll get more views, because people will know how to play this, because it's a little overwhelming when you first play it. Eh, if they ask for it, I'll do it. Yeah, oh well.
Amazon forces, including
mine's
all
black,
Wonder Woman herself, have responded, but more help is needed. Get down there and stop Circe.
Okay, now we gotta go back to Metro. Hey, Moha, did you put anything in the chat or anything like that? It was 6 earlier. Oh wow, it is 5. 5 what? Oh, currently, yeah. Nah. Everything has to be polite. No, I'm just saying, everybody has to be polite, I'm making a point. That's fine, that's why you're on mute. Don't worry. And plus I'm being polite. Please don't. Well, you should be following along instead of arguing with me. Thank you.
My greetings. Circe's bestia morphs are running rampant.
Come on, guys. I haven't started anything yet.
Wonder Girl went in to investigate, but I have not heard from her since. Clearly, Circe is up to foul play. I charge you, track down Wonder Girl and defeat
Circe. I'm not doing
anything.
I'm waiting on you guys. Waiting on you. Defeat Bestiamorphs and free spellbound Amazons. Yeah, whatever. What? Why? Are you guys already there? Oh wow. It says free spellbound on Amazon's. Where are they? Oh shit. There's one. Holy crap, we are 7 years. Gigantta has Wonder Girl. Oh, wow.
Has anyone seen Wonder Girl?
Oh, crap. Hello. We got one more. Yep, done.
Oh boy. Giganta kidnapped Wonder Girl? She's always wanted the power of an Amazon princess. Circe must have promised her exactly that. We have to get to Wonder Girl quickly.
Speak with Lieutenant Pirna.
Circe's beasts will know where Giganta has taken Wonder Girl.
Okay.
Seek out Lieutenant Pythia. She will give you something to loosen their tongues.
By all means, please. Yeah. Enigmas, by the way. That's fine. I'm just kind of stuck right now with a bunch of beast moves. Leave me alone. Alright. I got unstuck. Okay, what are you talking about? Role playing? What was the question? As in... like, which game? Oh. No, I don't know. If I was bored and had nothing else to do, I would.
Oh, good.
If I was bored and had nothing else to do, then take yeah. This but if I was busy doing missions, then
Wonder
yeah.
Woman wants its power in your hands. Oh, good. You were here. Take this torch of remembrance. Wonder Woman wants its power in your hands.
That Promethean flame will draw the information out of those okay. Bestiomorphs.
So it says no interrogate Bestiomorphs berserkers. Mistress. So where are you guys at? Alright, I'll meet you guys there then. Oh. Are they already there? So I'm gonna wait till you guys get here. Okay, cool. Interrogate Beastmore's berserkers. I know the feeling, I have to remember as well.
Kidnapping those mystic stones.
We're done, and I love the team.
All this points to Circe creating a ritual to swap Giganta's mind into Wonder Girl's body. This is really big. No pun intended.
Not yet. I was turning off these rhinos because we were talking about them. So I'll beat them up real quick. Well, I was just... Alright, anyways.
I'm wounded.
The ritual has begun. Right. You too late.
Circe has enchanted those Sisyphean stones to prevent you from passing through. Destroy them. We must stop the ritual Circe and Giganta have planned for Wonder Girl.
Press ejective. I'm about to die. I'm right here. I'm all lit on fire. Thank you.
The spell is weakened.
We're done.
To the attack.
I gotta turn nightclub real quick because I gotta clear up my inventory. So lead the way, someone, please. Yeah, any of them. Yeah. Whatever. Sorry, I'm still thinking villain. Yeah, exactly.
Oh.
Cheers. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the end. I got lost. Oh, there you are. I'm right behind you, Muha. I was stuck, but I found it. Fine. Yeah, I'm following the blue dots.
I'm trapped! Help!
Alrighty, I'm here. Yeah. We're going to speed. We're going to distance. What?
Hello, traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle?
Ah, stupid cape, go away.
Hello, traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle?
Can be a moderator.
Why not? By all means. Ah, that's what that is. I don't want that. I don't want my clip. Be right back, guys. Quick break. Okay. Or what about money? Alrighty, I'm back anyway. So let's see what the next mission is. Alrighty. Says all right, we're supposed to go to Metropolis, by the way.
Oh, okay. I do. Yes, I do. You mean as in PvP? What do you... Like a real fight? Sure. Never really wondered about it. Yeah. By the way, go ahead. No, go ahead. Finish what you're saying. Oh, you're talking about screw attack, aren't you? Or a death battle. Death battle, something like that. Yeah, I've seen that one too, yeah.
think they're the ones who I couldn't understand you over your voice. That's why. Yeah, you're doing that weird accent. And I didn't like it. That's why I didn't want you doing it, because it's hard for me to understand you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm with that. Nothing against Goku. I mean, he's one of my favorite characters. But Superman is in a different league almost. I mean, I'm not sure about now though, because
the mirror of Narcissus allows us to discover Circe's plan.
Yeah, I mean, are you with us? Okay, because I just went in the what you call it? Metro station. Yeah. Alrighty.
Giganta once wanted to possess my own body. Now Circe must have promised her Wonder Girls. Knowing Giganta, her greed and impatience will lead her to rush the ritual. Go carefully. A mistake could condemn them both.
That's okay.
Circe's beasts are at my command. Challenge me and die, mortal.
Speaking of Death Battle or whatever the one you mentioned, I actually saw the, I don't know if it was him that did it, but they did the fight between the White Ranger and Scorpion. Okay. Yeah, that's, yeah. So they made two of them. Different outcomes. Yeah, I believe that Green Ranger probably would have beat Ryan. Muha, before you do that, you should really check out so everybody can hear you from the screen. Because they want to be more informed. Well, it's a good conversation while we look at the game. Come on. I'm sorry guys, I tried. He didn't let me. Anyways, continue on. Well, my channels are basically made of narration, so I need to be present so I know who's talking. Anyways, continue on. Why were they raging?
Hopefully each Each recovered artifact will aid in reversing Cersei's hex.
Much, I mean.
With a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body and the strength of the gods will
as well.
Be mine!
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working! It's working! I feel her power coursing! Your body is mine! No! No! This body belongs to me!
Not anymore, it doesn't, thank goodness. Because there's no way I could pull my favorite jeans over your giant behind.
Bigger is better, Wonder Brat. Ditch your training bra and find out!
Skin again. You really don't appreciate how awesome your boots are till you walk around in someone else's. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again. I hate.
Cersei's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Cersei, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we'll be ready for her. My thanks. We will speak again soon.
Oh, whoops. Oh, wait. It's not funny. Oh yeah, we all were. We all had an orgasm when we saw that. I did not see that actually.
Oh yeah, by the way, he was in my city this weekend for Comic-Con. I did not. No, I... Yep. I didn't get a chance to, unfortunately. Yes. Yep. We all did. We all had a crush on the image of Johnson. Yeah. I originally liked the Green Ranger. I originally liked Tommy as a Green Ranger because that was my favorite color. Which is why I still like green. Let's say the Green Ranger. Really? Yeah. Eh. But then again, look at how the Green Ranger whipped everybody else's ass. Yeah, true.
Hello, traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle?
So, you took Giganta. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Yes, that is correct.
Hello, traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle? Hello, traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle?
I forgot. Ruby, are you on my stream? That's right.
Okay. I'm gonna start the next mission, by the way.
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr. Sarah Charles at the 5th Precinct.
That's brutal. Yeah, no shit. Speaking of Japan being brutal, I watched a wrestling match not too long ago. Actually, one of the girls in that match was actually a girl here now in NXT called Asuka. And, she is a beast, basically. But in Japan, I saw, I was like, I see why now, because those guys are fucking brutes against women. They have no sense of chivalry at all. Yeah, it was nuts. Yeah. I know, it's just, I wasn't used to it because I'm used to the Western tradition of men and women. Yeah. Right. Yes. I mean, wrestlers have come out and said, you know, it cost them their careers. Yes. I mean, they need to stay in shape to take that kind of abuse. By the way, you guys are behind, I think. Okay. Okay. Well, yeah, because I was botched.
Patients are rioting all over the Meta Wing at Metropolis General Hospital. LexCorp is trying to keep Metro PD from the scene, so something big is up. Superman wants you to...
It says Gun Metropolis, continue your mission.
This is Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special meta wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escaping patients as much as you can. And then we'll get to the bottom of this.
Yep. I was listening to you. Yeah.
These poor people are a threat to themselves and anyone else until we discover what Lex did to them. Use Star Lab's special containment sphere to take them to safety.
The escaping patients have managed to take some of their records with them. We can't.
Get away! Then root yourself after all you put me through!
Yes.
Oh my God. Do something.
I'm not afraid of you.
Ooh. How can you live with this? After all you put me through!
Back off! It was you who experimented on me.
Yeah, we... LexCorp? Doing the next... Yeah, I thought you were with us. I'm gonna go somewhere safe so I can get my points in. Yeah, that's fine. We can help Ruby. No, I don't remember it. Wait, say that one more time? When he was beating Ivy Noobs? Yeah. Alright, so we can help Ruby or... Okay. Alright, I'm gonna start the next mission then. Good ready. Okay.
LexCorp implanted tracking devices in all of their metahuman experiment subjects. The monitoring station is on the hospital roof. Get up there and overload the station so these people can escape. Without that monitoring station, Lex will have to track down those patients one by one. Show his troops they have more to worry about right now. Like facing us.
Oh, I need you.
It's go time.
Chief Researcher's Journal. This part is a detailed example of our profound work.
Alright, there we go. Just cover me. Dude, who the fuck is shooting me? What? Exactly.
Go ahead, punk. My day.
You know, reminds me. You guys ever watch Bleach? Sajiko Mura, one of the captains, Foxbird. He wears the basket. Yeah. It wasn't Ichigo, it was Kenpachi. Yeah. Absolutely. Yes. He actually does have a Bankai, by the way. Spoiler alert. you want me to tell you or? What? It's on the manga actually. It's not even on the episodes. I follow the manga because it actually ended recently. They're not gonna produce any more mangas for it. Okay, cool. But basically, you're okay. Okay, so your mission behind this. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you ever played Asura's Wrath? I don't watch One Piece, but I guess. Just like Asura's Wrath, yes. Yes.
You.
Yeah. Well, basically, Kenpachi's Bankai, basically, it's almost like Asura's Wrath, except he doesn't have, like, the third three arms and shit. It's only just Kenpachi, but he's like a berserker. Like, nothing can stop this dude. And the fact is, he just learned his Bankai. He's cutting down a giant. One of the enemies is a giant. And basically, he's just a berserker with unlimited power. He has so much power in him that he almost blows up his arm. Because he let out too much spirit pressure that he holds inside him. And get this, you remember Yachiro? Yeah, that's his Zanpakuto. Yeah. Yeah, because he originally finds his name for his Zanpakuto, which is, damn it, can't remember. Give me 1 second, I remember. Give me one, I can actually look it up. Mm-hmm. I know, it is a little bit confusing. But basically, yeah. Let's see. Yes. Right. So I choose the spirit of the Zampa too. Exactly. Give me 1 second, I'm looking up the name. I just can't remember it at this point. Let's see. I watched pretty much all of them. Fade to black. Exactly. There it is. Okay. His bankai. His bankai. His sampaku name is Nozurashi. I know. Sounds cool, doesn't it? Let me check. For crying out loud. There is no translation for Nozurashi, apparently. Yeah, I know. Excited. Yeah.
Oh, doctor, I'll make you pay for the experiment.
All over the area.
Okay, she's right where we are. Alright, back to what I was talking about before. So, Kenpachi's Bankai, basically, it's like a suicide without all the extra shit. It says, Kenpachi, turning red and beating the shit out of anybody in his way. Like, he loses consciousness. He's just a primal animal with overpowered strength. It is nuts. Oh yeah, exactly. And the thing is, I was telling you about the arm, like, he let out too much rich pressure. Thing is, he's not controlling it. Yachiro is, from inside him. And she even tells him, go ahead.
It's go time.
No. I think at some point he absorbs her in some odd way. I never saw that part. But you can, I think in his consciousness, she's talking to him. And she was saying that, sorry, she let out too much virtual pressure out of his arm, and it busted his arm. She goes, and it's like, whoa, that's not even his full power. Like, there's still more in there.
Get away.
Yeah, everybody did. Ask Tight Kuga to clear it. Why is everybody so great? Maybe. Oh, she does actually fight though, later on. But it. Yeah.
This is Lex Luthor. You just disrupted research that would have helped countless human beings. You've clearly chosen to follow that alien Superman rather than
the Alright, we gotta go to Metawing here when we're done.
Don't expect mercy. Luther out.
Please, you've got to help.
Sorry about that. Oracle is blocking any more transmissions from Lex's unique point of view. For now, join Supergirl inside. Help the Metas and arrest whoever's in charge so they can stand trial for these crimes.
Do something!
What's that? I don't have. Here it is. Never mind. Okay.
How well you do with a little game of hide and seek.
Oh no. Wait, who just hit me?
Three blind mice. Three blind mice.
Three blind
Where the fuck did he go? He just disappeared on us.
Ali, Ali, I'll come free.
Oh. Yep. There he is. Oh, what the hell? I set him on fire. Ah, there we go.
Where am I? Am I over here?
Oh, you little man. I'm out of MP.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Is it this one?
Go ahead.
I think I actually have a sample of my mom next to me. I did. I saw it at Best Buy.
Sometimes I think there just isn't enough of me to go around. Time to change that. How about a little more me? Pop goes the weasel.
Yes, I played Arkham City. I did not. I only played Arkham City. But I don't intend on playing Arkham Knight anytime soon. No. That was a gift. I didn't intend to buy those games, but I actually really liked Arkham City.
Container's integrity.
You have no idea what it's like to be me. What gives you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me?
Mm-hmm.
Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes. One day, all these heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death.
You need to learn some manners.
Crypto will be sad he missed this.
Oh, damn it, I'm locked out. I know. It went from the cut screen and the door's closed.
Sorry to burst your bubble. There she blows!
There we go.
How can you resist my illusions?
Chief Researcher's Journal. It's not as dangerous when separated from its owner.
This red sunlight cage. I think he even took some of my blood. I have to go talk to Cal. Superman. Thanks again. Maybe we can talk when I don't feel so sick.
I don't think so.
Lex will answer for this crime. Only he would place a madman like Dr. Psycho in charge of a humanitarian project. Thank you for saving Supergirl and all of Lex's victims. Get out of there and we'll talk soon. Superman out.
Alright, I'm going to the next mission, guys. Okay.
Star Labs and Metropolis, thank you for stepping in at Metro General. As long as Lex Luthor is hurting and exploiting people for his own gain, we will always need heroes like you.
Star Lab's goal is to keep our allies equipped with the most advanced technologies. Star Lab's goal is to keep our allies equipped with the most advanced technologies.
Commissioner Gordon needs your help in Gotham. Meet him at the East End Police Station.
Not yet. We gotta go to Gotham, by the way. Oh, Chihuahua, whatever.
Me.
Sure, why not?
Batman says you're the one to solve the situation we've got down at Amusement Mile. Move out. I'll meet you there.
Mm-hmm.
This is Batman. Joker's clowns are turning the old Amusement Mile theme park into a riot zone. Gotham PD is overwhelmed.
Like bats.
Uninvited guest stumbled into my toxin testing ground? So sorry I can't be there to welcome you in person. Enjoy the party, if it doesn't kill you first.
This is the police.
Mm-hmm.
I got this one.
Oh shit. Right. I can't even get a cuddle over here. And I can't even get a cuddle. That's a joke.
We need to get the formula for that Joker toxin. If I know Joker, he's left a trail. See what you can find.
Before I go, I have a little present for you. Well, lots of them, in fact. Some of them hold suffocating GCPD officers. Others, well, that'll be a fun surprise, won't it? Don't say I never gave you anything.
Oh, I think I saw that part.
I think I saw that part. Go with a big kaboom.
Toxin formula with Harley. Robin's already there. He may need backup. I'm counting on you. Batman out.
Batman Beyond, you mean? Yeah.
The Joker's clowns have got cops locked up in cages. Cute, huh? Help us bust them out.
This one's a killer!
Ah!
fit. If you're not Batman, I wanted to kill Batman. Gonna go, of course.
Go.
You're a big mean boy.
Regroup.
Nice outfit. Did your mommy make it for you? I wanted to kill Batman. You're gonna go, go with a big kaboom. A cat in a tree to say, beat it.
Right.
could show you the formula, but then I'd have to kill you. Well, actually, I'm gonna kill you anyway. But you get the idea.
Thanks for the help. Not that I couldn't have gotten up by myself. Yeah, eventually.
They call him the Joker. But my pudding is no joke. He has a dream.
Be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. All right, let's get out of here.
Send me the details. The GCPD will take Harley to Arkham, and I'll take care of the Joker. We've got the formula, or at least part of it. Good. Oracle will send me the details. The GCPD will take Harley to Arkham, and I'll take care of the Joker.
1199!
Harley's heading to Arkham. Head to the East End Police Station. Commissioner Gordon will be there dealing with the paperwork.
Help.
Get that.
I love distributing equipment to our heroic partners even more than desk duty.
Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today?
Tuning in.